Welcome to Permacrafter's course on environmental activism. If you've been asking yourself, what is the best way to protect the environment and how do I do it, then you're exactly in the right place. I'm Christelle, an environmental educator, and for the past 25 years, my passion has been environmental protection. There are so many ways to be an environmental change maker, and I guarantee this course will help you find a mode of activism that feels right to you, no matter who you are. And if you're looking to update your activist software to even out the power balance with the world's biggest polluters, this course is packed with resistance strategies. Here's the syllabus. You'll learn about top environmental challenges, including deforestation, biodiversity loss, climate change and environmental justice. We'll get into personal lifestyle changes and especially how to scale them up, analyzing issues like diet, trash, composting, greening your home, travel, education, work, and important questions about money, like what our purchases are supporting, how we're donating, who our banks are supporting, and what our investments are financing. We'll flesh out strategies for addressing the root of the environmental crisis. You'll learn about campaigning, symbolic actions versus political actions, legal protests versus civil disobedience. We'll talk about voting and lobbying. We'll get into influencing businesses, volunteering, and environmental education. We'll also talk about how a regenerative culture can help cope with eco-anxiety. Finally, you'll hear from environmental changemakers around the world, from zero-waste chefs to climate strikers to natural builders to zero-waste artists to green film festival founders and so much more. We hope you're ready to scale up your engagement for a big blue planet because we've prepared piles of resources for you to get going, and there is so much beauty out there worth fighting for.